Israel-Hamas war is ongoing. The war is having a devastating impact on civilians, especially children. The international community must do more to stop the violence. Israel is using disproportionate force against Gaza. Hamas is firing rockets into Israel. The war is a humanitarian crisis. The death toll is rising. The fighting must stop.